the farmer manages the agro ecosystem in a way that enhances or promotes biological diversity within the farming system. So conservation agriculture is based on three main principles. The first one is permanent crop cover, so the soil needs to be covered all the time. This is to help the soil develop that macro climate, which is really necessary for the better or for the thriving of macroorganisms in the soil that are really beneficial in terms of decomposition and breaking down organic matter to create humus, which is really critical for plant growth. The second one is a crop rotation. Crop rotation helps in terms of addressing, for instance, soil and pest diseases. So this is whereby, for instance, if you have a crop in the farm that is usually attacked by a particular pest, and if you break in with another different crop in a rotation system, then you tend to break that cycle, that pest or disease cycle, and hence addressing that disease or pest problem. We're really agitating for the adoption of conservation agriculture as a system to guarantee food security in this country. The reason being that conservation agriculture is a system that helps to manage agro ecosystems, to enhance improved productivity, also in a sustainable manner, as well as enhancing increased profits and food security. So conservation agriculture will address food insecurity in this country by increasing yields in terms of what the farmer harvests at the end of the season. This is because conservation agriculture will, in the long term, build and develop soil systems to have healthy soils that are able to raise crops, healthy crops, that can be able really to generate good yields in the long term.